integration to me is the first thing. You know, as we walk through, the project team have been very pure to the industrial architecture. They haven't tried to hide it. It is what it is, but it's fully integrated into the new project, which is something we can bring forward in our project, which is an historic jail dating back from 1795. So therefore, in relation to the heritage element of it, and even the hotel element of it, you know, obviously the architecture of the jail has to be, you know, front and foremost and not hidden. And this is what they've done here very successfully.
J'ai été très impressionné par le site de Transfo. Je trouve que c'est un projet qui a un potentiel énorme, quelque chose qu'il faut certainement sûrement mixer entre du public et du privé. Mais il y a vraiment quelque chose de très intéressant qui me fait penser, nous, à un gros bâtiment, un bâtiment très important qui est l'ancienne prison de Cahors, qui est dans le secteur ancien, donc c'est une prison médiévale. Et le site est tellement grand qu'on peut faire aussi beaucoup de choses. Donc on se dit qu'on ne sait pas par où commencer, mais on se dit que si, c'est possible. Il faut juste accepter de prendre du temps.
Because of the scale of the object, it looks like you need more resources than other objects do have. But because of the freedom, I think, and there's a good, really good this line that you have the power, the electricity. It's still something that you can translate and share to people also nowadays.
They want to create this vibrant place, and I think in time it will be, but it needs people, and you'll get people by having residential element, people working, people dining, people going out to exhibitions and other things that's on the site. So I think that's what will transform this place.
It was really interesting to see, to watch a video where the local population, the local people tell about the swimming pool and how it was. And so to see the manufacture through the eyes of the people that really lived and experienced it.
When you plan something, everything is kind of fixed, but there are many things that happen along the process of implementing. And if you are aware of that and of the opportunity that gives you to really make the best out of a particular project, it's like an added value you're giving to whatever you plan. So that's something that really, a learning that I'm taking back home with me.
Well, I don't dare to give an advice as such, but I see that the story of the place is the most important part. Because the building is nice. I mean, it's an interesting architectural element you have here. But the story is the one making it special. And also the environment. The fact that you have that border, I see it as an opportunity. I don't think it's a, I understand that from the administrative point of view, it might bring some difficulties or complexities. But in my opinion, it makes it special.
It's not the moment in this at this time to start putting some ideas outside the box. So the main goal for the swimming pool in this moment is open the discussion, bring more stakeholders for the discussion, because you need to identify a good use for the site that has a lot of strengths, but we need to identify a good use for the site, and for that we need to keep the mind open to different uses.